Thank you so much. There is a push to get a Mexican-American and Latino museum here in the Brazos Valley. We've learned of new developments of that plan today, and that is exactly why we invited Mary Cruz de Leon Morales and Bridget Cuevas. I want to make sure I get that right. We've invited these two ladies here to talk about this museum, or at least the plan to put this museum in here. This was kind of your idea, and you say that there is a need to have this Mexican-American Latino Museum of the Brazos Valley here. Why is that?
Right. The story is very, very important to be told. We're losing a lot of our locals, elders, and they're taking their firsthand stories with them. So I think there's a sense of urgency to make sure that their stories are told.
You've got children.
Definitely.
And this is something you figured out one day when you realized that there's not a place that your children could go to get the history of that side of our community.
Definitely. A lot of us that are organized with the Mexican American Latino Museum of the Brazos Valley, we're all parents for the most part. And I think that that's what we lack, is a place to take our children to learn about their history.
We're going to talk here in a second, Mary Cruz, about what exactly you need and the help you can get from our viewers in making this a reality. Bridget, let me go to you. You had a big meeting today, and this is a big development in trying to make this reality. Talk a little bit about what happened today.
Well, actually, Mary Cruz was there, and mm-hmm. she attended that. But we talked with the director of the museum, and we just got some pointers.
The George Bush Library.
George Bush
Museum.
Library, I'm okay. sorry. And we just got some pointers, and he gave us some good advice and some contacts and, you know, what to look out for and what to look for. And so, yeah.
Why is it a big deal to get the George Bush Library Museum at least on the same page as what you're trying to accomplish?
Definitely. I think they have set the example for us. They are known nationwide, mm-hmm. And they have great history and great displays. They also have a location for an exhibit, so that's something that we look for in the future, to have a part of our traveling exhibit with them.
Mary Cruz, what is it that you need from our viewers? You want this thing to happen. You need it here in Brazos Valley. What do you need?
We need participation of all the community members. It is very important that everyone's story is told. Mm-hmm. Our story is not complete unless we have everyone's story. We will be out on First Friday downtown at Casa Rodriguez celebrating Dia de los Muertos. We are looking for still funding and location to make it possible.
You need money.
Yeah, definitely.
You can't do these things without money. You also are looking for a location. Where would you like to see this go? I won't say if this is done, when it's done. Where would you like to see it go?
Definitely. We're looking for historic downtown Bryan, mm-hmm. Or even College Station. Anything that's available right now that we can go ahead and get this story started right away.
Bridget, the importance of making sure we get people involved. We talk about money, you talk about a place, you need this. But you need the people, you need our viewers, you need the people of Brazos County to get involved. Why is that?
Well, because everybody's it's a big part of the community, mm-hmm. and the Hispanic community, and we have different cultures everywhere. And, you know, it's important to get that story told and out everywhere.
Okay, so we've talked about the need and why and what we want to accomplish here. How do our viewers get in touch with you? How do they learn more about this?
Definitely. We actually have a Facebook page, Twitter, and Instagram, all by hashtag MALMBB16. And they can keep up with our stories there. They can also contact us via email or telephone. And we do respond immediately. So anytime they want to contact us, whether it be at one of our future events or with funding, we're more than welcome to receive that information.
You do respond immediately. We emailed you today and said, come on our show, and you responded immediately. Mary Cruz, Bridget, thank you so much again. What they're trying to make happen here is the Mexican-American Latino Museum of the Brazos Valley. They need your help. We'll put everything they just said online at kbtx.com. Thank you all both for coming in, and we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you for having
Looking
you.
Forward to making this a reality for our community. Hey, stay with us. We do have our free Music Friday segment coming up right after this.
Tell you that I'm sorry.